I get so excited, like being up here. Every time, no matter how many times that I do this, it's just so great to be reminded of the salvation that we have through Jesus Christ alone. And in the Gospel of Luke, chapter 15, Jesus tells us three parables that are illustrating the joy of finding what was lost. And each one of these finishes with, "Rejoice with me, I found my lost sheep," or "Rejoice with me, I found my lost coin," or "We had to celebrate and be glad because this brother of yours was dead and is now alive. He was lost and he's found." And Jesus emphasizes the significance of repentance in verse 7, where he says this, "I tell you that in the same way there will be more rejoicing in heaven over one sinner who repents than over 99 righteous people who do not need to repent." This is a time of rejoicing. This is a time of celebration, and we are privileged to be a part of this. Now, as witnesses, we're also blessed with the responsibility as the body of Christ to support and guide those who are being baptized, like Lachlan, right? We're reminding them of their identity in Christ. We're holding them accountable to following Christ, and it's a privilege to participate in such of these moments. Now, as many as you guys know, that baptism is not what saves us. It is only when we repent of our sins, it is only when we put our faith in Jesus Christ alone that we are saved. Jesus came to live the life that we could not live. He died the death that we were supposed to die. And he rose from the dead 3 days later, conquering sin and death. Baptism is a sign of that repentance and faith that has taken place in someone's life. Symbolically, when we are baptized, the old self dies and it goes under the water, symbolizing burial. And it comes up out of the water, raised to life in Christ. Now, Lachlan has prepared a testimony that he's going to share briefly.
All right. So my testimony, I grew up in a Christian family. I went to church every Sunday. Now, I didn't fully understand what it meant to follow Jesus as I grew up, and also definitely as I got older, I was definitely more focused on the world, just living kind of for myself. But the year after high school, that's when God really rescued me from my sinful life. And what made me really want to follow Jesus was his death and resurrection, as well as his love for serving, which leads to my experience at YWAM, a discipleship training school and mission trip. The things that I really enjoyed at the discipleship training school were the many opportunities of serving people, as well as having fellowship with followers of Christ, as well as non-believers. And just living each day, praying and reading God's word. So for the missions trip, I got to go to Iraq and got to serve in churches. And my team and I went to a refugee camp, as well as got to help out with kids at a park. We got to play games and sports, as well as share a Bible story every week. And that just really gave the kids better understanding of the Bible, as well as just taught them just how to just have fun with each other and just kind of, just having fellowship. That was so important. It was just a great way of serving the kids. And so a verse that really kind of relates to my experience at YWAM was 1 Peter 4:10, "As each one has received a gift, employ it in serving one another as good stewards of the manifold grace of God." Using our gifts in serving others, it's just something that I really relate to. So my love for sports has really shone in that kind of area of serving. Just helping out at Upward Basketball and just other places that have sports. And then even serving at Kidsmen here on Wednesday nights, I've really just enjoyed serving the kids and seeing how God works in them. So that's kind of where I'm at now. And so, yeah, that's my testimony.
Lachlan, have you received Jesus as your personal Lord and Savior?
I have.
Is it your desire to be baptized?
Yes.
Well, because you have requested it and Scripture commands it, it is my privilege to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.